94-year-old female is under constant threat of vomiting. She recently received the COVID booster.